So you guys, Miss Big O, Giant Olivia, big old freak, big old cigarette smoker, she put up a video yesterday trying to sell you guys a TV streaming box for $300 and some odd. Now, I know I have some intelligent viewers out there. This streaming box comes with Kodi on it. This streaming box comes with apps that allow you to watch brand new movies that have just hit the movie theaters. Now, any of my subscribers that have common sense, doesn't it sound like she's pushing you guys a fire stick, a jailbroken fire stick box? But instead of paying $60 for your jailbroken fire stick, this big old freak wants $300 and some odd. $300 and some odd. Instead of the normal $60, the normal smart little college kid wants to sell you that jailbroken fire stick. If you go to Facebook or Snapchat or Instagram, any social media platform, and you have any friends, I'm pretty sure everyone knows someone that will sell you a jailbroken fire stick. The Kodi app and the apps on the Fire Stick that allow you to watch all the brand new movies and TV shows, those apps are jailbroken. They only work for about 4 to 5 months maybe, and the apps don't work anymore. I'm not sure why Miss Big O is trying to push this Fire Stick on you guys for $300 and some odd, but I just want to come and let my subscribers know, do not purchase it. It's a ripoff. It's a scam. I'm not sure if Miss Big O knows it's a scam or if she was sucked into the scam. Most likely, she knows it was a scam. I just want to come and tell you guys, there's no reason, absolutely no reason for you guys to spend $300 on a Fire Stick box. When if you guys have any friends, you can get a Fire Stick for about $60. And that's the last time I'm going to tell you. You guys have a blessed day. Have an awesome day. You can waste $300 with her if you want to. Or you can go find one of your friends and get you one for about $70. You guys be easy. Don't get scammed out here.